And I loved him, and you're going to love him. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Burt Brimhall.
So I'm coming in tonight, and this little girl walked up to me, and she goes, "I know who you are." I said, "Really?" She goes, "Yes, I saw you in that movie." I go, "What movie was that?" She said, "Up." She thinks my name is Carl. Oh. So ladies, I'm currently single. Well, that's good. Good for you. I've been single twice, actually three times. I've been single three times. Thanks for participating. She's looking at me like, "No kidding, Barney Rubble." That's bound to happen when you look like if Robin Williams and Dennis Hopper would have had a baby. Thank you for laughing at that. I told that last week in a second grade school class, I got nothing. So I've been married twice and engaged once, and I've had three strokes. Let's see. Married twice, engaged once, three strokes. Coincidence? I don't think so. After my first stroke, my mother bought me this suit to be buried in. It's okay. Some days I get up and put this suit on and lay back down just to see how I'm gonna look. So I'm not allowed to watch TV anymore because I'm always buying stuff I really don't need. I saw that commercial for reverse mortgages. Yeah. Oh, so I got it and my kids were very upset with me. And the people that own the rest home where I live were kind of irritated too. A little bit. So last week, my grandson went to school. The second day there, they kicked him out because he brought a knife. I was like, "Oh my goodness." So I pulled him to the side and I said, "Mijo." That's how we talk in my house. "Mijo, why would you bring a knife to school?" He said, "I gotta protect myself from the bully." Ladies and gentlemen, that is so sad because he is homeschooled. Week before that, he almost shot me in the eye accidentally with a BB gun. I'm like, hey, take it easy. He said, "You take it easy, old man." What? I said, "You little circus freak." I only called him that because he's 8 and has a full-blown mustache. Because he's hairy like his mother. My daughter, who's hairy like her mother, which is why we're no longer married. I can't compete with a woman that has a better mustache than me. Is this noise in my head bothering anyone? Alrighty. Let's slow things down. apologize. I love angry gangster rap and rock and roll, and I try to play it, and it always comes out country. I try. I always write love songs. This first song is about my first ex-wife. I've loved you for so long I can't remember when it started, but it started. Calling you all hours and the letters and the emails and the flowers. And you should know by now exactly how I feel, loving you the way I always do. I'll never leave you or desert you, on this you can count, when I sing these words to you. If you know the words, join in. And no restraining order is gonna stop me from loving you, from loving you. And even though a judge said I had to be 100 yards away, I can love you, and I do. And you should know by now I'm always watching you. Knowing every move you ever make, don't make this harder than it has to be. 'Cause I love you. Oh yes, I do. Thank you. This next song I wrote for my second ex-wife. Yeah, that was a tough one, I'll tell you that right now. She pulled a knife. I pulled a gun. I won. Okay, I just wrote this one today. I hope you enjoy it. I'll end with this. The day I die, lots of women will be mad. And I can tell you why they won't be sad. 'Cause I'm broke from years of telling jokes. Yeah, I'm broke from telling the jokes. I got no regrets, and I got to say, I can't say I'm sorry to this very day. 'Cause I'm broke from telling jokes. I drink Diet Coke. It ain't no joke. That's all I